Good afternoon. Hi, I'm Kathy Sinsky here at Methodist Hospital. We wanted to thank Jeff for all his years of service. He's been coming to see our acute rehab patients here for over a decade, entertaining and offering humor in some of the darkest moments, and we're really, really happy to have him a part of our team. Thank you, Jeff, and congratulations on your award.
Hi, I'm Mardra, and I'm the chairperson for the Madonna School Fundraiser Celebration, August 25th of 2012, and I'm very excited that Jeff will be emceeing that event with us. We're honored to have him.
Hi, I'm Julie Turner, co-founder of the Brave Foundation. Over the years, Jeff Quinn has presented our anti-bullying messages to thousands of children throughout the Midwest with amazing success. Jeff has the impressive ability to keep his young audiences mesmerized and engaged or presenting a positive, life-changing message. From the moment we met Jeff, we knew he was the right person for the job. He's really making a difference to parents, teachers, and school kids. We're all so grateful for his talented work. Thanks, Jeff, and congratulations on receiving the David P. Abbott Award. No one deserves it more.